May 2nd, 2013, Dontrunner Robinson was beaten to death on Flag Street in front of his wife. A death of narcotics officers within BRPD would later mock through a joke they labeled the Flag Street Massacre. Dontrunner's wife was never questioned about the beating that Trun took. She was only questioned about Trun and drugs. If I'm lying, she was taken to an interrogation room at Louisiana State Police. This case is closed. Colonel Lamar Davis could drop those tapes today and make a lie out of me. Louisiana State Police won't because they can't. BRPD took a video hard drive from Dontrunner's house that night, long before the sheriff's office arrived. Witnesses can even attest to hearing officers tell other officers to stop trying to knock the cameras off the house. For 8 years, Dontrunner Robinson's video hard drive sat in an evidence room at East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office. For 8 years after the closing of the case, this agency maintained his mother's property. On August 25th, 2021, East Baton Rouge Parish Sheriff's Office Public Information Officer Casey Rayborn Hicks sent an email to USA Today in response to a public records request. Casey Rayborn's words, verbatim, "I received clarification from detectives on this. The device that was seized with the search warrant reference and placed in the evidence, no recorded videos were located on the hard drive from the surveillance cameras. Thanks, Casey. To the media sources that are here today, I have forwarded some of y'all that link already to that email. I will forward the rest of y'all to that email where Ms. Casey directly states that there was no video found on that recorded hard drive. Casey Rayborn Hicks, what happened to the video? I asked because the engineer that we sent the box to started to recover deleted files. Three of those frames will be handed over to our media friends here today."
I'm Dontrunner Robinson, Mama. I ask each and every official look at this case and reopen this case and give my family peace. I wait 8 long years. I'm seeking justice. I wish that I could have got it sooner, but now it is facing us now. I ask again that each official please look at this case and reopen this case, because we need closure.
We're going to get justice, one way or the other, because when we fight, we win.